Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, are you lovesick? 10 questions will be provided to answer. 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question, and the final result will be shown at the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. Which of these pictures describes your mood best? Bored, pensive, I could cry, or sad? So, let's go on to question number 2. What does he or she think about you? He or she doesn't like me, he or she loves me, he or she does not know me, or I don't know. Question number 3. Did you ever cry because of him or her? A couple of times, maybe once, I never cry, or often. Question number 4. Do you see him or her regularly? Just texting, just phone, never, or we meet often. Question number 5. Who is this guy or girl? A classmate, a friend, my ex, or someone else? Question number 6. Do you think you have a chance with him or her? Sure, why not? I don't think so. I highly doubt that, or maybe I don't know. Question number 7. Are you trying to impress him or her? No, not really. Sure, I try to be funny. Sure, I try to adjust my clothes and hair. It's rather difficult because he or she doesn't even know me. Now let's go on to question number 8. For how long do you have a crush on him or her? A few days, a few weeks, a few months, or more than 1 year? Question number 9. How often do you think about him or her? Seldom, a couple of days, every day, or all the time? And finally, question number 10. How much are you in love? 0 to 25%, 25 to 50%, 50 to 75% or 75 to 100% love. Now add up your points. And loading your final results. to 160 points. A tiny bit lovesick. to 240 points. You have a slightly broken heart. to 320 points. Serious love sickness. And 330 to 400 points, you have a broken heart. So, what was your result? Are you lovesick? As always, let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more personality tests. So guys, see you next time. Bye bye.